First at 10, we're following breaking news out of Jackson. Two males arrive at a local hospital after being shot. Police say the shooting happened near the 600 block of Northside Drive just after 8 p.m. Both victims suffered non-life-threatening injuries. Officers say the shots were fired from a light-colored SUV into the victim's car. If you know anything about the shooting, please call Jackson Police Department.